condition and decadent state of affairs in democracies that the War of the Worlds went over as well as it did.
You aren't quite serious in America yet. You haven't got the war right under your chins, and the consequences you can still play with ideas of terror and conflict.
You think that's good or bad?
It's a natural thing to do until you're right up against it.
So it ceases to be a game.
And then it ceases to be a game.
Sort of motion picture with a new method of presentation and a few new technical experiments, a few new methods of telling a picture, not only from the point of view of writing, but of showing it.
If I don't misunderstand you completely, I think there'll be a lot of jolly good new noises in it.
I hope so. I mean, a few jolly good new noises are what the motion pictures could well afford these.